left home by dark of night, Joseph and my boy and I. When all the gunmen were asleep, we slipped into the forest. We left everything behind, Joseph and my boy and I. Took only what we had to keep in the hopes they would not find us. We prayed our prayers, we broke our bread with others who ate even less. Till finally all we had were dreams, and we hoped that they would fill us. We lived on roots and the bark of trees, Joseph and my boy and me. Drank the water from the stream and hoped it would not kill us. A man offered a change of luck, all we had for a cargo truck. With 50 others in the back, they shut the door behind us. It got so hot we could not breathe, Joseph and my boy and me. When we arrived, the sky was black. That's where I buried Joseph. The river stole away my shoes, the soles of both my feet were bruised. My boy lay silent in my arms, his dreams were deep and soundless. The day was long, the sun was high, a hammer on an anvil sky. By the wall I fell and cried, for death was all around us. There where I had slipped, put handcuffs tied around my wrists, shackles tied around my legs, as if I could escape you. And since I could not hold my babe, you took my only boy away. Though I plead and though I beg, you won't say where he's gone to. I'm tired now, my eyes are dry, it's only me alone tonight. In a land I thought would be ours if we could make it. A land that welcomes strangers in, a land that beckoned like a friend. If I had the chance again, I'd rather die than take it. The Holy Family got away, a simpler time, a simpler place. Egypt stretched out its great hand to welcome them with mercy. Now Joseph's dead out on the road, my boy is gone and I don't know where he is or where I am. With every breath, your great gates watched us as we met our fates and took our pride and stole our babes. You will one day die of something. But as you rest your weary head, your family close around your bed, May your thoughts all fly instead to the ones who you gave nothing. The naked one, the starving child, crawled the final brutal miles, took blood and filth and rock and wire, and the hopes of only living. May the pain within you dwell, may it follow you to hell, all alone in a tiny cell, forever unforgiven. May the pain within you dwell, may it follow you to hell, all alone in a tiny cell, forever unforgiven.